Welcome back, viewers. Last time round, we took some pictures, ate some ass, you know, the same old, same old. And in this episode, we've got a jerk to deal with. Remember, kids, always take pictures. Because photography is actually a very fascinating profession. Splicer. Okay. And this is pretty much my tactic for dealing with this section of the game. Get what pictures I can. Hack up the turret, hack up the camera. And just hide. Let everything else deal with this. A little bit, but with no weapons and limited limited means of attacking, pretty much the only way that's gonna work. Rude. I think Pinky's dead. Oh, I can still hear him. I didn't mean to pick that up. Oh well, y'all get to see a glitch. You don't say. That got him. So by picking up a pistol in here, it actually glitches the game out a bit. One, it doesn't refill your ammo with what ammo you had left over before putting the weapon back in, putting the weapons into the thinger. Much more interesting, though, it glitches it out so you can pick up more wrenches. If you avoid picking up a gun in there, it returns everything to your inventory how it's supposed to be. Alright. Should be getting pretty close to being done with the nitro splicers. That'll be nice. So I highly recommend searching over this entire place. You can get some good stuff. Including a little bit of money anyways. Alright. That's pretty much everything in here. So we got our first Power to the People weapon upgrade station. And it does exactly what it says on the tin. It upgrades your weapon. I think I'll upgrade the shotgun damage. Oh. Well, that was a waste of a chance to put some research on a nitro splicer. C'est la vie. Smuggler's hideout. Let's do this.
I'm right outside the submarine, babe, but I can't get in. I need you for that.
Awesome. Finally hit the point where I can auto-hack them.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
We all come down here.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Famous last words. Now this section can actually be a little tough for me, so I'm gonna go on and pop a save so I don't have to come all the way back. Alright, Spider Splicer. Man, I love that combo. Oh. Oh, hi.
Scratch.
All right. Making some good progress on this research. And with that, we're out of Neptune's bounty for now. Heading to Arcadia, where we will go ahead and call this episode, and we'll see y'all next time for the start of Arcadia. See you then.